people always ask me why I got into male modeling. And, you know, really, I didn't choose modeling. Modeling chose me.